So anyway, when you offer somebody a raspberry ice cream and they say they're allergic to it, then they give it to you. I think this is the only time that a person with ADHD can't talk. Shut that damn thing off.